Welcome back guys to my YouTube channel. My name is Deepak.
And I'm Zalina.
Zaya, today we are going to react Coolie number 1 trailer. Before we will start, I will tell you a little bit about actor Varun Dhawan and Sara Ali Khan. Normally both are coming from very famous family. Varun Dhawan is son of David Dhawan, who is very big director, and he made famous the legendary actor who known as one of the greatest dancer from India. His name is Govinda, and he made with him some very famous movies, and one of them was Coolie number 1. This film made Govinda a very big star in Bollywood industry. After that, he wanted to make, I think like that, it's my own opinion, to make same famous like Govinda, he wanted to make his son famous. It's my own opinion. And that's why he made sequel of this movie, Coolie number 1. Same as Sara Ali Khan, she is daughter of Saif Ali Khan.
Mm-hmm.
Saif Ali Khan, I think you know, he's very good actor.
Of course.
Yes, and Saif Ali Khan coming already from very famous family. His father was Nawab. Nawab is kind of small king who had so much money, and his father also was a famous cricketer too. And he married with Sharmila Tagore, who I think here so much people know Rabindranath Tagore. He was very big writer and poet, and she was his daughter. So anyway, let's start Zaya. Are you interested about it?
Of course.
I hope that it's not tragedy, as I see there in this trailer already they hide the like and dislike button.
मैं ये चाहता था कि मेरी बेटी को हिंदुस्तान का सबसे रिच हस्बैंड मिले. उसने उसे हिंदुस्तान का रिची रिच हस्बैंड दिया है. इसके पास एशिया का सबसे बड़ा पोर्ट बुर्ज खलीफा इसका है, और ये भी हो सकता है कि अमेरिका का व्हाइट हाउस भी खरीद ले.
तुमको मालूम किससे बात करता है?
कितने
सिंगापुर का राजा महेंद्र प्रताप का बेटा कुंवर राज प्रताप सिंह.
सेक्रेटरी एटीएम का फोन है.
एटीएम सर?
अंबानी ट्रंप मोदी कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल
है.
एक मुंबई का बंगलो दिखा दीजिए बस.
शाओ शिमा शोगी शामाशी जूस की माकी जूस की माकी
जूस की माकी मतलब हमारा जूस किम का बंगला आके देखना.
मामा जी मेरे साथ ही रहेंगे, कहीं नहीं जाएंगे.
माँ का घोंसला छोड़ के भांजी के घोंसले में रहना चाहते ना?
इंस्पेक्टर ये अपना चुड़वा भाई है. कंप्लेन गया डोम्बे वाली के खाली पे.
पहले एक और लड़की लेके आया था.
वो मेरी बेटी है.
और एक और लड़की लेके आया है.
You jolly young man, वो भी मेरी बेटी है. Heaven on the docks man, जुड़वा out of the box man.
वो बड़ी mind blowing लड़की फसाई, मम्मी का समय तो गया टाइम.
आपने कभी उनको एक साथ देखा है? एक जाता है तो दूसरा आता है, दूसरा जाता तो पहला आता है.
तो कौन है वो?
वो सिर्फ कुली है, कुली है, कुली है, वो कुली है, कुली है, कुली है.
ये दुनिया मेरा घर है, स्टेशन मेरा अड्डा, जब मन करे आ जाना, राजू मेरा नाम है.
और प्यार से लोग मुझे बुलाते हैं कुली नंबर 1. कोई शक?
ए कुली.
मैंने पहले कहीं देखा है आपको.
मैं नौजवानों की दिल की धड़कन हूँ, रातों की रानी हूँ. What say man?
Heaven on the dock man, beauty in the frock man.
चल बे ठड़की.
हाँ
I will tell you a little bit story about this movie. As I guess, again, I don't think that it's spoiler because already there one movie, Kooli number one. And in this movie, there was this story. There was one very poor but very strong personality person was. And this person was Kooli. So Kooli means person whom Kooli means not the cool person who is so much cool. Kooli means the person who on railway stations take the bags,
mm-hmm.
heavy things. You understand? In this movie,
it was his work.
Yes, it was his work. And in this movie, there is that type of situation that one person who have daughter, he is kind of rich but not that much rich, and he wanted to make his daughter marriage with this type of person who is more rich than him.
He wanted money.
Yes, he wanted he don't want it for himself money, he wanted just for his daughter happiness. But he's like very aggressive, he just hate poor. He just even smell of poor people he just don't like. He just hate them. As I saw the older movie, it was so good movie. I don't know about this movie because they had the like and dislike buttons. So what do you think about it?
I think it will be so funny story, but in the end it's comedy. I think we will together, this rich girl and this boy.
Again, I think that any comedy when you see, you have to close your mind.
Don't think so much. Actually, I'm not his fan, but in this type of movie, he have to be as actor.
Yeah, I think that he's a good comedian.
Yeah, I saw one movie with Alia Bhatt. No, not one, not like three, maybe four.
Yeah, I don't think that Varun Dhawan made with Alia Bhatt that much movies.
Made.
Yeah, I don't think. Anyway.
Just I'm not his fan, but I will wait his movie. When I will watch full movie, then I will tell you my opinion.
I like the trailer.
Because you know, sometimes you like a trailer, but movie sometimes so good, sometimes so bad.
For her, she saw the first time this movie, that's why maybe she will like it in future. But I saw before movie, and if I will compare with both of them, again, classic is the gold. But let's see. So we can't judge the movie only by trailer. Let's wait for the movie, we will see, and then we will tell you. Anyway, thank you so much for watching our videos. See you soon.